it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me.
says, that smells good, like food.
He likes it at my house.
Yeah, he loves chickens.
Chicken. Why you say chicken and pita and she's gone?
She's like flipping, you know.
When Linda came over and Cheryl, she sat in the middle of the floor begging Linda for chicken.
Hey, Hulky. Where are we going, little buddy? Where are we going? We're going that way.
No.
Now you lazy hokey. You want your Christmas presents, little buddy?
This is for you! From Santa Claus.
What he likes?
From Santa Claus. Beautiful wrap. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in here. Okay, geez, Santa did such a good job of wrapping, I can't. Okay, there we go. Oh, what's this? What's this? Marrow bones. Oh, you want to try one?
Okay, hold on.
Hold on, we'll give you a marrow bone. Okay. Let's see. Can I open
what
this?
What do you got, Hokey?
Yeah, there's the oak. Whoops, uh-oh. Excuse me.
What do you got, buddy?
Now, this you should like, folks. We always love
that. What's Mama's got? What's she got?
What's this for the Hokey? Oh, okay. You're getting in the ready position? What do you do? What do you do? That's a good boy. Good boy. Let's see. Is this a Ziploc one? Yeah. Or I didn't maybe, I didn't cut it low enough, did I? No. That's the problem.
You got cut out the net.
No. You know, you know about that part. I'll just cut it and put it in a container. Oh, boy. Smell this. Marrow bones. Remember them? Want a marrow bone? No? Marrow bone? Good boy. Good boy. I know.
He's breaking them in half.
Yup. Dogs like the bone marrow. Yes. Oh, you're a good boy. Oh, good boy. Gonna be 11 years old soon, Hulky.
Well, buddy. Is that good?
Does it matter much? You want another one? One more? One more?
Love you, Hulk. Merry Christmas, Hulk. I'm thankful that you're here. Love you very, very much, Hulk.
The Cookie Monster.
No.